Good morning, hope you're all okay. Well, we just had a really nice coffee stop at CC's just back there. It's just lovely this morning. And Dave's up ahead on his Norton Commando. Things seem to be settling down now with his bike and his new carburetors. And there's Jeff there on his KZ1000, I think it is, Kawasaki. And then Chris has come back over again. He's got like an hour ride just to get to us before we start our ride, so he's a long haul rider here. Just a fairly short ride this morning. While it's fresh and cool and before it gets too busy, it's a Saturday morning, so should be a lot of fun. This is always a lovely ride down here. I love this valley here, it's really nice. people. Amazing. This is Hagg Lake, Oregon. Very nice place. Lots of boating here.
Straight bit. I was on the Super Hawk and I nailed it and went flying.
Most people, they're still going out though.
This is a little town called Yamhill. We have an escort. Good fun, those bikes. Good stuff as well. Oh yeah.